2019 roast. Hello.
Trying to go natural.
It's the end of the year. I hope you have a happy new year. Happy new year. But why does the new year to be happy? Why not your whole year? And then what's the point of saying happy new year if every year your last year sucked? Like that happy new year thing not seeming to be working. But anyways. Natural hair. What nonsense did we get up to this year? But no, you guys, y'all did great in 2019. Give it up. Besides the Landolake twist out that y'all were going on with, that's like the only one thing I have on my list this year for y'all to cut out. And I think that that trend died pretty early anyway. I don't think anybody kept doing Landolake twist outs. Thankfully, hopefully, I think. But other than that one thing, y'all were good. I didn't even see much Vlogmas this year, so maybe everybody watched my video and just listened to me. Maybe my chant worked. I'm trying to remember exactly what I did for that chant so I can use it in other applications. We all trended grease, but at least grease is safe and fine. It's something that everybody grew up using and survived, so not even mad at that. Didn't see any toothpaste wash and goes or anything like that. This was a pretty pristine year. I didn't even see any YouTube hair ruination videos. Like, everybody just seems to have it down packed. Nobody even got heat damage last year, or at least no YouTuber. Cheezy tried to give us some excitement, but it was wax. She didn't really dye her heat damaged hair. And that heat damage happened pretty much year before, I think. Did anything go wrong this year on YouTube? No. They all cut all the BS out. Nobody relaxed their hair that I know of. Y'all were good. Y'all still done with Eco Styler, but it looks like Eco Styler done with your back. Because they used to have like a million new products every month, and I haven't seen anything since CBD. So they were like, okay, well, y'all too then. Whoever it was that banned Eco Styler really probably cost them millions. Or at least 100,000s. I really don't know what their finances are. But Eco Styler went from everything on a slice of cake, okay, to like nobody even talks about it anymore. I think I'm going to do a YouTube search and see if I've seen any Eco Styler at all. Literally not even 4 videos with over 1,000 views. So Eco Styler, that's the end of the story, it seems. Although now Extreme Wetline reformulated and everyone's complaining about that, so Eco Styler might be making a comeback. If you're buying stock and shares, this might be the time to get in on it, I guess. Management not responsible for any bad stock tips. But yeah, that was interesting. Eco Styler went from hero to zero permanently, apparently. They didn't realize Natural's not loyal. I hope they didn't invest too much money into research about what we want, because anyway. Did you see any craziness this year that I missed? Because I mean, I really didn't notice anything. I know I haven't been watching that many Natural Hair YouTube videos, but I think I still would have probably noticed something trending that was crazy. I don't know. Let me know if I missed anything down below as well. It was just like the best year ever. It's kind of freaky actually how good 2019 was on YouTube. Unless I'm missing something really big. Maybe we just had a lucky kind of leap year-ish vibe and next year they're gonna come out with something completely outlandish and I'll be eating all of these words. We'll see. But for 2019, you all did good and I wanna say keep it up. Trends to keep going with in 2020. Being sane, keeping your hair moisturized, drinking your water, minding your business. I don't know. So I'll just make this a happy new year video then. And thank you guys for keeping it cool, keeping it calm, keeping it collected this year. 2020, woo! I like the whole term of 2020. It just sounds like a really cool number. So, and I'm thinking good things are gonna happen for me in 2020. And I hope good things are gonna happen for you as well. Because there are some things that are really kind of, we are nowhere going. Please let it work out for 2020. And then there are other things that are going up and it's like, yes, please let it work out like it, looking like it's gonna work out for 2020. So I'm hopeful, I'm excited, and I hope you guys are in a similar position. Let me know in the comments. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Happy New Year. See you next year. Bye.